Let's dive into the photographs.
Emma, this is one of my favorites.